Norris Dam is a hydroelectric and flood control structure located on the Clinch River. Built for flood control and navigation of the Tennessee River to provide hydroelectric power for the region. Construction started October 1, 1933. Operating began July 28, 1936. By the numbers, 79.8 river miles on Clinch River, 256 feet dam height, 1,860 feet dam length, $32 million cost, 5 countries affected by dam, 309 permanent houses built for these projects, 2,750 peak numbers of workers, 1,002,300 cubic yards concrete for dam, 800 miles reservoir shoreline, 126.5 miles highways adjusted for projects, 2,899 families relocated for this project, 5,226 graves removed for this project. This source came from TVA Norris Project Book. Norris is a popular tourist and recreation destination located at Eastern Tennessee, USA. Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and enjoy the beautiful view of Norris Dam.
Flood stage is flipped right now, because they have the dam open. They have the power generating plant up there. At a certain time, they open it up and just let a lot of water out because it gets too much from the generator.
This is amazing.
See how far it looks? You see, look how far it is down there. It's right there. Look how far it, see, it goes through this dam, through the power generators, and goes out down there. Look at all the boats in the marina.
Wow, it's beautiful.
It's a marina? Wait. The water is like higher on this.
Yeah. I think a few hundred feet higher.
Wow.
Is it 100? More than 100.
You can.
Well, maybe 300.
Sometimes we need to drive down there, you know. I think you can drive down there.
I feel so powerful. Bye-bye.
Look behind the one we see. Look behind the one we see over here. Now look down there. Yeah, and see, there's the power generation plant. See, they got the turbines in there, the water comes through and turns them and creates the electricity. See, for the power lines?
Oh, yeah.
And the electricity goes out through the power lines to the city. Is that cool or what?
That's cool.
And they get the power for free from the force of the water.
Wait, didn't we just come from there?
Yeah, right over there. That's the marina. We were right over there.
Oh.
Thank you.
is the generator.
Where's the water supposed to be right there?
Something here.
Pretty.
You see where the water's all disturbed, where it's coming out of the generator?
Yes.
And it goes through these turbines.
Why does it need to go to turbines?
Do
you need to be filtered?
Well, the turbines are things with blades. It turns. It turns the generators. And when the generators turn, they create electricity. Or nuclear power.
That pollutes the air.
Or that's right. Or coal fired or natural gas. This doesn't create any pollution, see?
I know.
This is no pollution at all to this. We don't have any big rivers and mountains. See, you've got to have a place where you can build a dam and back the water up so it can go out like this. You have to have a river configured like this. See, you see what I'm saying? Shaped. See, the engineers saying that they can build a dam
between
and
these
do this.
Can I go bungee jumping here?
I also want to find what it's